Hi, my name is Daniel, and I'm the Dental Brigades Program Coordinator, and I'm here to talk to you about the program. So our mission here is to be able to provide immediate, preventative, and restorative care to the rural communities that has no access to oral care. And our emphasis right now is also in Honduras, Ghana, and Panama. And so why are we seeing these communities, and why are we providing these services here? The reason being is because majority of these people have never seen a dentist before. They never have access to health care or anything like that. If anything, they live maybe an hour away walking or 2 hours away walking distance, or even have the money to even go to these clinics. And so what we do is we set up mobile clinics here in these communities and provide them with a bunch of services that students can get very involved with. A lot of them include fluoridizations for the children, dental education for the children, extractions, and also fillings. And the important part of our program is to keep it sustainable and improve the health care and the dental care within these communities that we work in.
With dental brigades, we work in conjunction with the medical brigades by setting up a mobile dental clinic within the brigade. So with the medical team on brigades days, we pack up all the medication and supplies and load up the trucks and we head for the communities. Once you're there, you will see a huge line of people waiting to be seen. Students will be welcomed by the community and begin to help unload the medication and all the tools that are involved within the dental station. Within the brigade, volunteers will gain valuable experience in learning many things about dental health care. Volunteers have the opportunities to help assist and shadow the dentist while watching extractions and fillings. Also, they are able to help out with sterilization and also help scribe and communicate post-op instructions for each patient. Volunteers are also gaining a great cultural experience within the dental brigades. With our huge effort towards sustainability, education is very, very important. This is where volunteers have an opportunity to get to know and interact with the children within the communities and teach them all about dental hygiene. Many students do various skits and activities to help promote dental health care. Every volunteer will have a great opportunity to experience a dental health field while learning many things about the culture within the communities.
So you're probably asking, why should I come down to these countries and help these communities? Why? Imagine this, one volunteer that comes down. That means one volunteer, we are able to do over 60 extractions to help alleviate the pain that is involved with dental caries and cavities. Why not come down there and help these people? One volunteer makes a huge, huge difference. And if you're able to help develop this program, recruit more students, we're able to help even more patients and more people in these communities. We want to help promote the sustainable health care and sustainable dental care within these communities, and we need your help. Help us build the program and help these people change their lives.